What's up, guys? We're back for round number two. Sorry, guys. I legit had to rest up, so. Let's get back to it. Let's shuffle this playlist.
Looks like Pamela's back.
Larry, not all breakups last forever.
Looks like Steve came back too.
At the General, we welcome you back.
Let's get it, ladies and gentlemen. We're back. Let's go. Ooh, I feel good. Sorry, there, guys. I needed that now, man. Let's make history. I needed that now, dude, for real. I feel like way more energized now, way more focused, for sure. Oh, one of my favorite songs right here. Hold up. Yo, you know we gotta jam this shit. Let's go, boy. Let's crank that shit. See if I can boost the music on this. Oh, we can. Let's go. Let's go, boy. This is my shit right here, man. Let's go, man. Sorry, y'all. Had to play that song, man. That's my shit right there, man. Fucking love that song, bro. Let's do something right quick. Let's ride a real track right quick. Let's put on a, let's do something special for you guys. Let's see if it's in here. Hopefully it is.
Okay, it's rap back to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that.
Dude, pause. Alright, let me tone down the volume a bit. Let's see, 100. Ah, here we go. I got a little treat for you guys.
I ordered a frappuccino. Where's my fucking frappuccino?
Yo, is that fucking TVR on the front? But y'all know about that Twizzy Course album, boy. Which I do have the CD of this somewhere too. Ooh, I get chills every time I hear that part, man. Every time I get chills hearing that, man. Every damn time I get chills. God. Man, what y'all know about that Collision Course album, man? Oh! What y'all know about that shit? Oh, straight up. It don't get much more old school than this, man. Check them out now. Ooh, that beat dropped, oh man. That beat switch one there, I forgot about that. That's hot. I can honestly say, man, absolutely rest in peace to this man right here, 100%, dude. Major rest in peace to this man. The dude is literally the GOAT, man, straight up. Y'all want the true GOAT, man? Take a look at Chester, man. That man is a true fucking GOAT, for real. Man, no disrespect to him, but dude, even him and him ain't got shit on Chester, man. Not gonna lie, man. Even Eminem himself ain't got shit on Chester with that voice, man. Oh, yeah. Y'all know this one, man. Let's go. Yo, this right here is like with Kim, my favorite song off the album. I fucking love No Man's Fall, man. This is my shit. Oh damn, I get chills every time I hear that part, dude. Like I said, don't think we said to Eminem at all, bro, but dude, he ain't got shit on Jester, man. Just saying, bro. And don't get me wrong, Eminem is good. Not gonna fucking cap on him, man, at all, but dude. He can't even do this, man. I'm not even gonna lie, man. Even Eminem can't do the shit that Jesse's done. God, man, over here trying not to fucking tear up, dude, fuck. Mad, mad respect for Chester, man. Massive rest in peace for the dude, poor fucking sure. Really, y'all gonna fucking... Yo, this is Johan up on this shit, bro. If you ask me, man, the age wonder of the world needs to be fucking Chester, bro, for sure. God, this is so fucking old school, man. But it's so timeless, though, man, for real. This shit is so fucking timeless. Instant fucking classic right here, man, for real. Yeah, why is it fucking pause? It starts. Man. It's like I look more classic than that, man. When it comes to Linkin Park, that's probably like one of their most classic hits right there. Ooh, yeah. Now we're talking. Now we're stepping it up, man. Let's go. I'm always stepping to the fucking scar. Yo, I remember my boy Ethan made the fucking meme of I got 99 problems with drifting 8-1. I remember he was listening to this when he made it. Yo, I remember them actually doing this at one of the shows that I went to see, man. They actually did this song. It was pretty fucking dope. This means you have so many fucking memories jamming to this shit, bro. How many of y'all remember this song from back in the day? Yeah, I played that off real good. I just fucking inertia drifted that bitch. I would do the screams that I was driving, man. I have to have my eyes closed to get that scream out. Yo, this man was not just drifting. Hold on. Take that back, man. This man was not just fucking sliding. This dude was not just sliding on me, bro. That was sick. Oh my god, he actually did. He kicked his rear end out of it. That was fire. Dude, trying to get tandems out here on this fucking endurance race. What the hell, man? Really, bro, you're gonna sit there and try to freaking drift a hybrid supercar? Bruh, the dude's out here trying to drift a supercar during an endurance race. What the fuck? Shit. Not gonna lie, man. I'm almost tempted to do this shit. Like, no joke, I'm almost tempted to. Like, no cap, dude. I'm almost tempted to fucking throw this thing around a bit. Spin this beast around. Yeah, let's go, boy. My shit right here. I don't know why it's playing again, but I don't give a fuck, bro. I don't care if this motherfucker's lap me or whatever. I'm just here to complete the damn race.
Sticking up sides, right? Never got paid. I'm going to the ground, stick down to the feet. Stay, please stay, but you got no.
I was gonna pull in there and fix my front bumper, but I'll pull in and fix the next run. Do not flip. Thank God it didn't flip. I just hit the sand pit. That's it. Oh, my shit. Get the shit popping off up in here, man. Let's go, dude. Fuck the turn on was good. Ooh. All right. Sorry, y'all. I had to throw it a bit. Out here fucking sliding a supercar, man. What the fuck's wrong with me, bro? Out here fucking throwing this shit like it's a drift car. What the fuck's wrong with me, man? Proclaim myself to be? Bruh, you're talking to one of the fastest drag racers on Forza Motorsport 7, boy. And don't take my word for it. Go back to look when me and Devin were on here ripping it up, dude. I know what you're trying to do, dog. You're trying to get a rise out of me. And sorry to say, homie, ain't gonna happen.
What's the secret?
My crew here knows how I roll. They know how I do. I don't see you on the wheel making history, homeboy. Hey, homie, I don't see you over here making history by doing 1,000 laps on Nurburgring. I mean, do you not realize that I'm the first man to do this shit, bro? Hold on, let me pause this. We already heard that one. Like, for real, man, I don't see you out here doing 1,000 laps on the world's hardest track. Try 9. I'm getting ready to go 10 next lap. I I'm going to tell you right now, man, if you take a look, nobody's ever done 1,000 laps on here, and I want to be the first to do it. I'm going to be the first to do 1,000. I don't give a fuck how long I have to sit here for, bro. It's going to fucking happen. I'm on lap number 9 right now, bro. I'm getting ready to do 10 next lap. I don't give a fuck how long I'm sitting here for. I'm knocking this shit out. I don't care if I have to do multiple streams at a time to get it done. It's happening. When I get tired, I'll just pull over to the side of the fucking road. Pull over to the side of the road, take a break, and catch a snooze, man. I don't give a fuck how long it takes to do 1,000 laps. I'm fucking nailing this son of a bitch. I don't give a fuck if I gotta win the goddamn. I don't give a fuck if I gotta freaking finish the race with freaking bumpers hanging off and dragging, dude. I don't care if my fucking hood flies off. I'm finishing this race. Yo, Triple A, what's good, bro? I didn't even see you pop in, man. What's up? How you doing, bud? I find it funny how y'all think I'm not gonna do 1,000 laps on this shit? Just wait. When it's all said and done, my proof will speak for itself, boy. Oh, damn. I should not have kicked the rear end out like that. I tried to fucking clutch kick and turn into the corner, but I clutch kicked that thing a little too hard. Oops. Sorry about the paint job, Ethan. Still love you, bro. But sorry about the paint job, man. Whoops. Hey, yo, Ethan, if you're watching this, man, I apologize if I fucked up your paint job, dude. Don't blame me if the car gets fucked up. Sorry, bud. My bad, homie. My bad, little bro. Thank you. I got a little bit of air on that. I felt that shit. You got a little air coming about that, bro. That was wicked. You know, I would throw this thing in cruise control, but there's no cruise control on a supercar like this. This is the only spot where I get a good ass cruise control at. What, Ma? No hands. No hand in driving on a straightaway. What's good? This thing fixed up. Don't know. We're gonna try. Yo, if I complete this 1,000 laps, man, y'all better be doing something for my ass, man. Like, I better get something out of this, bro. Fuck. I mean, come on. I'm over here making fucking history. I better not be doing 1,000 laps for nothing, bro. I tell you what, I'll do 1,000 laps straight. I'll do it. I'll leave the stream up and it'll just stay going. Like, even when I have to go eat dinner and shit, I'll fucking leave the shit straight up going. And then I'll come back and we'll go from there. Out here fucking drifting instead of racing. Look at my ass, man. That's how you know you're bored, man. When you start sliding your race car just out of pure boredom, that's when you know you're bored as fuck. Like, for real, dude. Out here pulling a freaking Von Gittin Jr. I'm out here pulling a Ken Block on this bitch. I'm out here just fucking Ken Blocking this shit like a madman. Hey, I'll have the world's longest live stream, I'll tell you that much. Hey, think about it, I'll be knocking out two records in one, dude. One, I'll hold the record for doing 1,000 laps on Nurburgring. And two, I'll have the longest live stream ever. So that's like literally two records in one right there. Thank you. I do like the way this car handles, man, for real. And in all honesty, bro, like, you know, I can honestly say I can't thank Ethan, my boy Ethan, enough for hooking up this paint scheme for me, dude. And throwing number 45 on there in honor of my brother, man, that's just badass. Like, I can't think of enough, man. This is probably going to be one of my new racers from now on. Like, I can't lie, dude. Like, I'm very grateful to Ethan for this shit. And if y'all ain't see it, go watch the live stream from last night where I showed the car. Oh, damn, that jump, though. I like how this thing handles that jump, though, for real. This thing, like, it bounces. It's got a nice suspension set. Like, it bounces it, but it doesn't do it too much to where the car fucking rolls or flips. You see what I mean? Like, it's just enough to lift the suspension kit. But it's not enough to make the car freaking bounce like a goddamn lowrider and flip the fuck over. Which I gotta admit, I know it sounds dumb, but that's one of the reasons why I like the Pontiac GTO from Need for Speed Pro Street. Because of the fact that it freaking, I just love bouncing the thing around, it's just fun. I need to stop gassing it so much on that corner, bro. Ooh, I fucking two-wheeled it into that shit. Let's see how bad the damage is on the front end here. Oh no, we're good. Ooh, isn't that thing pop, dude? Ooh, isn't that backfire pop? Damn. I know I'm not doing so well right now with keeping the car on the track, but like I said, it ain't about keeping the car on the track. It's about finishing the race. Out here fucking drifting and shit, what's good? Yo, I see, bro, I seriously lost both mirrors. Man, it's like once that thing starts wobbling, it's hard to get it back up. Yeah, my break was pretty good though, man. I got some time with my girl. Watched a little bit of anime, took a fat ass fucking nap. And now we're back here doing our thing. Why is that? Yo, did my fucking diffuser just snap? I kind of need that. Let's see. Yeah, that was my diffuser. Fuck. I need to hurry up and get into the pits quick, man. Because this thing is way off balance. And there went my right rear view. Fuck. Good thing one of my designated parking spots is coming up here. One vlog's right here for many guys. I'll be right back. No, try lap 10, dude. Hold on, guys.
Thank you.
All right, guys, give me 1 second. I just got to heat up some coffee right quick. I'll be right the fuck back, man. I just got to heat up some coffee. That way I can stay energized and have that energy. And we'll get back to running this shit. Thank you. All right, guys, I am back. What is good? Had to make some coffee. Oh, man, nice and hot, bro. So while we're waiting here, let me check my Facebook right quick. See if my girl messaged me and all. Hit her up and see what's going on. So she's been having a few issues, breathing wise, so. But do a quick checkup on her, man. Oof, no jams are there. What the hell did I just get fucking rear-ended? Gotta go. Man, check out Bonner. Yo, this dude over here trying to fucking rear end me and shit. What the fuck? Man, I can't believe I'm saying this, but doing 1,000 laps in Daytona would have been much a better choice. Really? Hold on, guys. Oh my God. Hold on, guys. What? All right, what's up, guys? Thank you. what's pulling here. There's that fucking TVR that rear-ended my ass earlier. Don't think I forgot about you, bitch. Don't think I fucking forgot about you spinning me out, motherfucker. I think I forgot about your fucking ass rear-ending me, bitch. Sorry, I'll text my girl while I'm driving. I know what they say, don't text and drive, but, you know, as you guys know the situation for her, I got a few tabs. Thank you. Like I said, man, I know, you know, like I said, I know I'm not supposed to text and drive, but like I said, this is my girl, man. Y'all know the situation going on, and I want to make sure she's alright, you know? Get this fucking faggot out of here. Fucking trolls, man, I swear. Thank you. And the only reason I can honestly say, guys, the only reason I'm gonna end the live at all, like if it happens, is the only time I'm gonna end the live is if my girl tries to call in or if something goes on. Surprise, motherfucker.
Thank you.
is I'm actually going to pull over right here. Because I do need to talk to my girl because something is going on. So I am going to pick the stream up here in just a little bit, guys. This is actually very serious. So I will catch you guys in a bit. Okay? Don't worry, the stream is still going to go later on. But I do need to find out what's going on. Okay? So I will be picking the stream back up in just a little bit, guys. And don't worry, I will keep you guys filled in.